Look at it. There's LeBron and Zoe. Everyone else. It was cool how the sun reflected off the waves they were battling in. We're detoxing LeBron a little bit from his ball, forcing him to notice other things in life.